Bizzy Bee lived. He liked it, but he hid a big secret. He didn't want to just make honey. He wanted to be an artist. Bizzy Bee loved colors. Shapes and lines. Sometimes he would secretly draw One day, the queen bee saw one of these pictures. She demanded to know who made it. Bizzy was scared, but he was happy. The queen raised his tongue, and she asked him to create more pictures. Bizzy's dream came true. He was now a royal artist.